The god Shu oversaw light, air, and winds in our world. Shu was responsible for illuminating the primordial darkness that enveloped the world, separating day and night and the world of the living from the world of the dead. As the god of the air, he represented the diving space between sky and earth, with the clouds being considered as his bones.